one of the other ones?
I think it's just to show you that it's extruding properly. And to like, if you're printing multiple parts, you can see where one part ends and one part begins.
Those are a couple tone shifts.
Approximately 2 minutes remaining. After the first couple of layers, it seems to have got a lot more uniform. Maybe I'm not close enough to the hot tape in the first layer.
No, it's also getting slower.
You think so? It shouldn't be.
I think so. Because it used to go dee 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 and then do 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 do.
I might have changed the pattern it's printing.